All right, guys, welcome back to Feature Fridays. I'm Ray Richards from Volvo Cars St. Louis here in Maplewood, Missouri. You guys know me, buy from a nice guy. So we're gonna go ahead and go over the interior features of this C40 that I showed you, the exterior features and the cargo hold on previously. So again, 2022 was the very first year for the C40. It is a pure electric vehicle and is not offered any other way except for pure electric versus the XC40 that you can get in either a pure gas or pure electric are your two options for that vehicle. So getting back to the C40 here. Again, we are in the Ultimate right now. So the Ultimate is gonna give you every single creature comfort that you would expect from a high-end luxury vehicle. So some of those features right now are gonna be our adaptive cruise control, which adaptive cruise is where you can set the cruise control on a long trip, set your distance, set your speed, and it's going to sit here and it's gonna keep you that distance behind the car in front of you. Let's say a car gets in front of you and slams on the brakes. Your car will slam on the brakes or apply the brakes to keep you that set distance, which that set distance is going to be anywhere from 1 second to 5 seconds. In the terminology for adaptive cruise, that's going to be one car length to five car lengths. Again, if a car gets within that range, it's going to slow you down based on how you have it set. It also has our pilot assist feature. So the pilot assist feature is going to keep you centered in a lane. It's what they refer to in the industry as semi-autonomous driving. So it's not going to 100% drive for you for long distances, but it will drive for you 20 seconds at a time. What I mean by that is, if you're on the highway and you go around a slight turn in the highway, it will keep you centered in a lane and it will turn you around a slight turn in the highway. So that has to do with those features. We also have our lane keep assist and alert. If you do not have the adaptive cruise going, that activates around 40 miles an hour. So as we're driving along, if we start to drift out of our lane, it's going to gently bring us back in. Has our cross traffic alerts, or if you're backing up out of a parking spot, it's going to be looking for people, cyclists, cars, other large items, large objects, an animal, anything like that. If it senses that something is there, it will give you an audible tone. If you continue to back up and it thinks that you may actually strike something, it will abruptly apply the brakes for you. This is called our cross traffic alert. So getting into some of the creature features of this car. This being the Ultimate does have our upgraded Harman Kardon sound system, which is a phenomenal sounding sound system. Again, this has the Google system, which is going to be incorporated in all of our vehicles moving forward now for 2023. You have features such as the Google Maps, which again are super easy to use. And if you have a Google account, you can actually sign into your Google account and your search bar up here will show all of your previous locations that you have been. This particular one has some setup. Since this was our demo, we have been demoing this to different people. You do have your heated seat and heated steering wheel in this vehicle as well. And if we go here, this is going to bring up our Foursquare. So again, I keep mentioning this Google system is just like a cell phone. The nice thing about this is, let's say you're someone who likes to listen to Google Playbooks more than anything else. You can actually drag that up here. And just like a cell phone, you can customize your screen to listen to what you listen to the most. You also have the Spotify integration in here. Your owner's manual is here. And also, if you're logged into your Google account, you can also go into the Google Play Store. If we go over here, we can see our driving. So from here, again, we can customize our driving setup. One of the key features on this, as you'll hear from electric vehicles, is the one pedal drive feature, which really utilizes your regenerative braking. You can turn it off or turn it on from this screen. You'll also see here where the steering wheel is set to firm, so it gives you a little bit more sporty feel for your steering. Finally, one of our other new features on this car that will be on the 2023 XC40 Pure Electric as well is going to be our inlays here. So our inlays here are the topography of a mountain range in Sweden. This is also backlit at night, so you'll see your inlays here. They're also over here on the doors. And again, it's just a fun feature that again shows the history of Sweden and also sticks with the sustainability that Volvo is reaching for moving forward. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please feel free to come on out and take a look at one of these in person. If you'd like to take it for a test drive, feel free to give me a call.